greatness is not some esoteric quality that only a few of us have. It's not this God-given gift that is predetermined among us, and only a few people have this innate quality to ever achieve greatness. No. Greatness lies in every single one of us. We all have the ability to become great. But the difference lies in what we're willing to do to get there and how we're going to do it. You know, there's a certain redemptive power that making a choice has.